to or back to my channel. I hope everyone had a great Christmas. I got to spend a whole week with my family, so that was awesome and I had a great time. Today's video is going to be showing you guys what I got for Christmas this year. And I got more gifts than I usually would, but that's because I didn't see my family for my birthday. So I have birthday, Christmas, and graduation presents, and then a couple of presents that were from my aunt and uncle from last year that I never got until now. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So I don't know where to start. I'll start with the big stuff first, I guess. So I got this scarf. It doesn't really get super cold here, but I do really like it. It's really soft. So I will have to find somewhere to wear this, but I love it. And then I got this blanket. It has like makeup on it and it's really nice. I'm not sure how big it is because I haven't, oh, it says 50 by 60, so that's pretty big. I haven't opened it yet, but here's that blanket. And then I also got these sheets that I asked for. They are satin sheets and they're like a neutral blush color, which I really like, so these will be nice. Then every year we usually get pajamas. We didn't get any last year, but I got these cute little gnome pajamas, and then my sisters got, one of them was green and the other one was red and mine are blue. So they're pretty cute. I like them because they're like thin and then they have the jogger bottom, so they keep me warm but also not hot, so it's like perfect. This black wubby jacket that I asked for, and it's super soft. And it's a little bit cropped and it has pockets. And it's actually funny because when I went to get it online, it was sold out. So it really worked out that my mom had already got it for me. But love this. It's so fitting, I think. And then I got these slippers that I'm wearing right now, which I asked for, and I love them so much. They're the fuzzy cross, I don't know, crisscross slippers, but I am loving them. I've been wearing them every day. And then I got this. It's like a Christmas tea towel, but it has like dog stuff on it. So I'll definitely use this and mix this into my Christmas decor. It's super cute. I guess going with the rest of the dog stuff, this is obviously for Lila, but got these dingo treats, which she has already eaten quite a few of them. My sister got her this. It came with two tennis balls, one she already chewed up. This toy here, it's just like a plush bone. And then this one here, that was really sweet. And then this is from my sister's boyfriend. It's so cute. It has a bottle inside and it, I think it squeaks. Maybe, maybe not. But you replace the bottle, it like opens up. And you can change the bottle out, and Lila loves chewing on bottles. So I think it's so cute. It says Zippy Paws Vineyards and it's sparkling rosé. I think it's adorable. So she has been loving that. I also got her like this bone, which she really likes too. And then I got her this. It was cute. I'm gonna put this with like her puppy stuff, but she destroyed it like 2 days after Christmas. And it says my first Christmas on it. And it was so cute on her. I will show you guys a picture when it was still intact. But I don't know what I'm gonna do with that now. And then I got these cute fuzzy socks. They're kind of like slippers too, almost, because they're like thick enough. I love this pattern. They say wine down. I love wine, so these are perfect for cozy nights in. And I got these black combat boots that I've been wanting. So these will go with everything, and I love them. I got a new pair of tennis shoes. These are fun. I like how the laces are orange and then the shoes are blue. And I got these boots, which at first I was like, interesting, but I do like the color, and I feel like not many people have them, and I like this belt on them. So I think these will be really fun. So my sisters got me these shoes, which I absolutely love, and I was actually gonna get some of these, but I ended up not getting them, so I'm so glad that they got me these. My sisters got me this, which I had one of these and I lost it, and it was all customized and everything, and yeah, So now I'm gonna get like a monogram sticker that says C and then Cheyenne on it from Amazon, which I'll show you guys and I'll link that for you guys. But this is like a perfect color. I'm gonna start my nursing job and I'll be using this a lot. And then I also asked for stuff for a coffee bar because I want to do a coffee bar. So this is a caramel syrup. It's a skinny syrup. Then I got this holiday blend coffee. They're K-cups for my Keurig. My mom got me this pretty green dress. It's from Francesca's. And it has a flowy skirt at the bottom and then it has this tie, so it ties in the center, like with a bow. And I have a couple weddings coming up, so I might wear that. And then this is from my aunt and uncle from last year. It's a Smashbox makeup set. It has a primer water, a primer, and a primer and moisturizer. So this will be fun to try. And they also got me a Dunkin' gift card, which I already use. And then my sister got this for me. It's from Buff City Soap, which I guess is something they have in Arkansas. And it's so pretty, look at this. It's marble, reminds me of vacation. And it smells so good, and it's called Island Nectar. It's so pretty, I love these colors. This is gonna last. I don't really use bar soap. And of course, now that I have this, I'm gonna use it, but this is gonna last me for a long time. I got this dry shampoo. It has sugarberry and sunflower. Oh, that's your toy. Okay, you can play with that. And then I got this eye mask for like bags under your eye. So definitely need that. And I got this pore strip for blackheads. And then I got two masks. And this one just says lime and it's like Japanese or something. And then this one is a pomegranate peel off gel mask. I got these earrings. I got this watch band for my boyfriend. And it has this little jewel on it. So I have 10 new pairs of socks. They're super cute, all kinds of different patterns on them. So that's definitely useful. And then I got this scrunchie. I used to have one, but it got lost at the river. So I'm glad I got that replaced. And then I got this pack. I don't have one of these, so I'm excited to see how that looks. And then this is like a mini one. I love the mini ones. And then I got a couple other ones with cute patterns on them. So I got this pink chiffon lotion. This is a soap sleeve, so I just put that soap that I got in here and use it like that. These ornaments from my sister and mom, and another pair of socks, wintry socks. Another ornament from my aunt and uncle. It says 2020 bingo, and it has a lot of funny stuff. Worked from home, watched all of Netflix, ran out of toilet paper. It's pretty funny and cute, so I like it. And then I also got this ornament from my mom since I just graduated. It says Scrub Life and it has a syringe and a pill bottle. Super cute. Got these earrings. I got one of these neutral car things from Bath & Body Works. And then I got Watermelon Lemonade and Beautiful Day. So those are both pretty scents. I have a makeup sponge, a nurse mask, has a cute pattern on it. Got another dress from Francesca's. I might wear this to a wedding too. Really pretty. It's a little bit on the short side, but I love it. And it has like a cute skirt, like a cute detail. I don't know if you can tell, but it's super cute. And I love this color. So, what else? Got this spa headband, which I've been wanting one of these, and I'm glad that they got me this. I don't even think they knew that I wanted it, but I have been wanting it. Then, my sister also got me this ornament. So, I'm definitely gonna need to get two trees next year, like one traditional tree and then one like fun tree with all these fun ornaments on them that are just random. I also got this cranberry soap. Interesting. And then Justice also got me these earrings, which are so gorgeous. And then he got me this C. Trying to show it. Ew. Anyway, it's a C and it has jewels on it. And it actually goes with these two. This Eos lip balm. It smells like vanilla. I got this pair of jeans. And they have a little bit of holes here on the knees and then that little detail. Then I got this, and this is actually a jumpsuit. It has like the puff sleeves and it has a screw. What is this called? I don't know, but it's stretchy in the middle. And then it has this tie right here, but it's actually a jumpsuit. Yeah, you can't even tell. There we go, there's Licks. I haven't tried most of these clothes on, so I'm really excited to see what they look like. Actually, I haven't tried on any of them, but I love everything that I got. I was not expecting to get all this stuff that I did. And then I think this is the last thing. I just got this maroon shirt. I don't know what this is called. It's like it has a little twisty at the bottom, I guess you would call it. So yeah, that's everything that I got this year. I'm so grateful for everything. So glad that I graduated. And yeah, it was a great Christmas. My boyfriend came with me. We had a great time. We were supposed to go skiing, but it wasn't cold enough. So unfortunately, that didn't work out. But we did do a lot of other fun stuff. We played a lot of pickleball. That was fun. Justice had never played before and he was awesome at it. And what else did we do? We played a lot of games, that's for sure. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope everyone has a happy new year and y'all achieve a lot this year. I know that this last year has been hard for a lot of people, so I just hope that we can be positive and continue to grow and learn from our experiences. It would mean a lot to me if you guys like my videos. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on my post notifications because I have a lot of new videos coming up. One of them happens to be a prank on my mom, so you definitely won't want to miss that. So don't forget to sub. Thank you guys. I'll see you next time.